With the new trap installed and TechLink's main screen open, click on the Bake icon in the icon bar at the top of the window. A window will appear with the default settings for the bake mode. You should refer to the